So a lot of cool things have happened to me because of the success of Phineas and Ferb, but this may be the coolest right here. If you ever get a chance to write a song with Slash, do it. And I actually got to sing on this song because Doofenshmirtz was Slash's favorite character. Yeah, that was pretty cool.